One way or another, the path we're on leads to Thanos.
Together, we can stop him. Let's go.
He only ever had one goal. To wipe out half the universe. If he gets all the Infinity Stones, he can do it with the snap of his fingers. Just like that. Dangerous,
so let's put on Tell me his name again.
Thanos.
We got one advantage. He's coming to us. We have what Thanos wants, so that's what we use.
Let's talk about this plan of yours. I think it's good, except it sucks. So let me do the plan, and that way it might be really good.
Wow.
Still exist. Perfectly balanced. As all things should be. I hope they remember you.
I'm Peter, by the way.
Doctor Strange.
Oh, using your made-up names. Then I am Spider-Man.
So this is it? It's all been leading to this?
Ready?
Let's go.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
So desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. And get this man a shield.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.